Charlie.
Mr. President.
How are you?
Good to see you.
How are you?
Fine.
What a team, huh?
Big team.
Big team. I'm so happy.
So selfish.
I'm very happy to be here. Nice to meet you.
How are you?
My name is Ramon Revuelta.
Hello.
Mr. President, pleasure.
Very nice.
Mr. President.
How are you?
I know the president since many years, several years at least. We had the opportunity to meet in Europe, in France, particularly in other places. And he invited me at the Summit of Mines a few months ago, so I was back to Armenia at that time. And we decided he wanted me to work on some issues and projects concerning in particular the environmental issues, technical issues linked to energy and so on and so forth. So I'm back here to go ahead in the perspective of bringing some important and very specialized groups, international groups, to invest in this country. And so we are working on this, and it was the opportunity to meet the president again. Well, agreements on the principle for sure. We will discuss today with Deputy Prime Minister about waste treatment and waste collection in this city. And we discussed about several other problems and projects in the energy field and something like this. So with the presidency, which gives us a lot of opportunities to bring here some nice and smart, well-known companies to invest in this country.